Good morning, children. Today we came back to our Max class, second class Max. 10th block, subtracting two digits minus one digit. Okay, children. LP2. Use methods of subtraction. Okay, children. Today we will use 100 sum to subtract 24 minus 3. We are using subtraction method. So the sum is 24 minus 3. 24 minus 3. We find 24 and count 3 steps backward. Backwards. 24 minus 3. The answer is 21. How, children, we find out in our 100 step? Okay, children. This is the 100 step. In LP1 also I have shown you 100 step. Now in LP2 also I am showing you this is the 100 step. What he told here? 24 minus 3. So in this where is 24? This is 24, children. And he told to backward of 3. Backward 3. 1, 2, 3. So what is the answer here? 21. So the answer is 21, children. 24 minus 3 is 21. Okay, children. So, children, we counted 3 steps backward. Okay, children, take out your reader, page number 72. Use methods of subtraction. Here you have given the methods. Okay. Counting back. Counting back, children. For 13 minus 2, we count back as 13, 12, 11. We get an answer of 11. It is used when we have to subtract smaller number like 1, 2, 3 or 4. What he told, children, here? Count back. So, how many numbers we are counting here? 13, 12, 11. Okay, children. Now, next is counting up. Counting up. For 10 minus 7, we count up as 7, 8, 9, 10. We get a difference of 3. So, what he told here, children, we are counting 10 minus 7. Counting up. So, we are counting up at 7, 8, 9, 10. So, the difference of how many? 3, children. It is used when we have to subtract bigger numbers like 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9. Now, thinking addition. Okay, children. For 13 minus 3, we think, what can I add to 3 to make 13? We get a difference of 10. It uses addition fact. To get a difference of 10, children, it uses addition fact. So, here, 13 minus 3. So, in 1's place, 3 is there. 10's place, 1. So, 3 minus 3 is 0. So, what is left here, children? 10. So, difference of 10 uses an addition fact. Example, children. Find the difference. So, 56 minus 3. Here, what he told you, first one, count back 3 steps from 56. So, we are counting how many steps? 3 steps, children. 56 means 55, 54, 53. So, difference is 53. So, 56 minus 53 is 3, children. Okay? One more. 11 minus 8. So, count up from 8 to 11. So, he is counting up to 8 to 11. 8, 9, 10, 11. So, difference is also here 3, children. So, 11 minus 8 is 3. Okay, children. One more. 29 minus 9. Think, what should be added to 9 to make 29? So, think, children, for 9, what we have to make for 29 to make? We need to add 20. So, the difference is 20. So, 29 minus 9 is 20. Okay, children? Okay, children, take out your workbook, page number 11. Write today's date. is to use methods of subtraction. Your first bit is solve. So what is given here? A1, 19 minus 7. So 19 minus 7. We are subtracting, children. Take the help of hundreds chart and do. These three are hundreds chart. With the help of this hundreds chart, you have to do, children. B1 is 29 minus 9. Okay, children, 29 minus 9. What the answer will come, you have to do here, children, okay? C1 is 38 minus 8. D1 is 48 minus 2. E1 is 79 minus 1. F1 is 68 minus 3. Okay, children, take the help of hundreds chart, okay? Second bit is, find the difference of 24 and 3. Check by adding. In S1 also we have done, children. In S2 also we have given 24 minus 3 is 21. Check. 21 plus 3 is 24. Okay, children? Thank you. See you in your next class.